My visa application has been refused. Why can't I get my money back? The fee that you paid is an application fee. Everyone who applies for a US visa anywhere in the world must pay this fee, and which covers the cost of processing of your application. This fee is non-refundable regardless of whether you are issued a visa or not, since your application was processed. So that would be the idea. So you're not going to be able to ask actually your payment back.